Andy, Clemson fans have been waiting three decades for the Tigers to repeat. The clock is ticking, less than a week to go before the Orange Bowl kicks off. And for local retailers, registers are ringing for game gear.
It's been a very busy month here at Tiger Town Graphics in Clemson, and some of the hot selling items have been the Orange Bowl t-shirts, and this game has special meaning to one of the owners.
I was around in 81 the last time we were in the Orange Bowl. So I was 11, and you know, of course, we won the national championship, and we've got a party like it's 1981 shirt. So that's personally kind of connects with me just because I was a kid at the Orange Bowl in 81.
Chris Bandy is one of the owners of Tiger Town Graphics, and he will be among the hundreds of fans making their way to Miami to support the Tigers. But before then, here at the shop, he's helping fans get geared up for the big game.
People are in Florida already that want us to next day air, championship shirts and Orange Bowl shirts. So, yeah, we're still getting that buzz.
Bandy says they've sold possibly 5,000 t-shirts in the upstate as well as Columbia and Charleston.
My wife actually gave us my son and myself and my sisters, all of us, an ACC championship shirt.
For many diehards like Paul Griffith, he said this is a thrilling accomplishment.
It was a very good experience, you know, for the Tigers, for the town, for all Clemson fans. It's a very nice thing.
And fans can't wait until Wednesday to make history again. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, Clemson.